Israel, what do we really know about this state? It's always in the news, but still, what do we know about what has shaped and is still shaping its identity? The young state of Israel is situated on a tiny piece of land, yet its strategic location has made it a focus of religious and geopolitical struggles since antiquity. Israel views itself as a refuge for Jews of the world, but it is also home to various minorities. Divided by ethnic differences, economic inequality, secular religious tensions, and conflicting ideologies, it still perceives itself as a Western-oriented democracy. While it draws its legitimacy on a biblical promise, Israel is at the forefront of technological advancement as a startup nation. I'm Eyal Naveh, professor of history at Tel Aviv University. With the help of Professor Asher Sasser of the Department of Near Eastern History, we would like to invite you on a journey through the history of modern Israel. In this two-part course, we will explore how did the idea of a Jewish state become a reality, and how did this state cope with the complexities of the Middle East. So the next time you hear about Israel in the news, you will be informed enough about the history of this country. Let's start our journey.